I'm recording. Here's your teams. I took my meds about 3 hours ago, Randy, to help out tonight. I took a half a dose. I took a half a dose, man. I really did. About 2 hours ago. So that should be helpful.
Kapuya! Kapuya!
Tier 1, I don't know what... I haven't seen the website yet, to be honest with you. I was out and getting ready for all this stuff. I think Nate put something up on the website. Is anybody trading or anything? Any trades? Let me put it in the chat. No trades. Where's So Cooley at? All right, let me get the backup camera going, fellows. Geez, 7 autographs or memorabilia cards per box. That's pretty
Kobe! Cool. Kobe!
That's what we want, is Kobe. There we go. Good luck, you guys. Yeah, what's the website say on that BOGO, Randy? 2 spots? Look at the box, is even shiny. It's always fun to see what they're doing with stuff, how they package it. At least I like to see that kind of stuff. Okay, so there's no seal thing on the cards. Wow, that's odd. They're just sitting inside here. There's no protection or anything in these. There's a die cut looking thing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 cards. 3. Okay. Let's just grab a card here. We'll use Damian Williams as the hider. All right. Hey, Jeff, man, I'm a little busy right now to put something together on the fly as far as your Twitter win tonight. You have a credit with us for, I think Jeff did $20. So I have to confirm that, check on Twitter, make sure it's you. Like when you're in here, I have to look, man. I'm sorry. I can't do that right now. All right. First up. Marcin Gortat, number /75. From Poland. So that's number /75. Every autograph card has a memorabilia swatch. That's pretty dope. So this is the only card that's not going to have anything on it. Yeah, Jeff, I'm with you, man, for real, but it's, you know, it gets really hectic around here. I got 2 kids rushing around to get on air. Nate's not here tonight, so there's nothing I could do tonight. Next up is a sweet blue Jarnell Stokes. What's the Blues number to? 49. Memphis Grizzlies. I don't have the divisions in front of me. I meant to print them off. I'm bad with basketball like I am baseball. Jarnell Stokes. Dope looking cards, though. 4 spots left, yeah. An 8-year-old running wild. Next up, I can't even see it. Ooh, you can see a Scottie Pippen, top tier threads. Another blue. This one's to 25. Numbered to 25. Pippen. 7 autographs or memorabilia. So, no autos yet. It's been all memorabilia. What's up with that? Come on, Panini. This stuff's $300 freaking dollars a box or something. And so far, it ain't looking too good. Not trying to be negative, just being honest. These look like regular, like, I mean, it's numbered to 25, but... I know Pippen's in the Bulls division, Central. See what else we got. I'm seeing it with you guys. Here's an auto. James Young. From the Celtics. That's 4 cards. 4 to go. James Young, green. What the heck? It's not even numbered? Wow. That can't be right. It's a prism. Na-na-na-na. Four cards. KJ McDaniels. Sweet looking patch in there. KJ McDaniels from the Sixers. How are these not numbered? Gotta be kidding me. It's a prism. Oh my goodness. Oh, Albert. For near $300 a box or whatever it is, high 200s, it should be freaking. And they hit us with this, 250 Panini points. We'll random that off to the room. So 5 cards left. I mean, 5 cards out. So this is a bonus. Because there's supposed to be 8 cards. So there's 3 cards left. See what else we got. There's pretty dope. You don't see too many of these. Chris Bosh. Number to 35. I mean, I guess if you get a monster in here, it's going to be monstrous. It's going to be monstrous. A superstar player or rookie. 9 of 35, Bosh. Probably south. I don't remember where they're at. Well, it will be nice.
Kobe! Kobe! Kobe!
Calling for Kobe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cards. 2 to go. The last one's some crazy die cut. The last one is a die cut. So that's pretty cool. But guess what, fellows? Hit the music!
need to tell both.
There you go. That will do it. There's Jabari. Not numbered, but a beautiful card. I guess it does help that it's an autoed patch jersey. The Bucks, is that Central? Is that John H? Did he just get two Jabari Parkers last night?
Ring-a-ding-ding, baby.
Nice. Dan. Oh, no, he got Wiggins last night. There's one card left. Yeah, he got two Wiggins. He's getting Wiggy with it. Guys, I got Diamond Kings baseball, jumbo baseball. We can crack that tier one. You got football. And Prism. Prism baseball. And Prime Hockey. Did you see I got Prime Hockey, Birdo? Spot in the mixer. Which mixer is that? Elbert? Nate posted them? I'd fill out the BOGO. I kind of wanted to wait till we fill these out before we put them up, but I would fill out the BOGO. Spectra. There you go, John H. Hope you had a good time at the movies tonight, because you just got a Jabari auto. And the last hit is a pretty fierce die cut. Number 2 of 25, Lance Stevenson. Chunky cut. For the Hornets. Man, these are nice cards. Maybe it was a whack box. I mean, it's not too bad with the Jabari in it, but 2 of 25. Lance Stevenson. This is nice. Chris Bosch. To 35. Oh, that's an on-card Chris Bosch. On-card Chris Bosch. It's Gortat to 75. 250 Panini points. KJ McDaniels. A blue Pippen, 25. I guess it's not so bad. They're low numbered. 25. Some of them are not though. James Young, not autoed. And this beautiful blue Jarnell Stokes. To 49 Jarnell. What you looking to do, Bryson? Yeah, So Cooley. There you go, So Cooley, with your Bosch. Bosch on card auto to 35. But they're just putting him inside this box. Getting cheap, Spec Panini. And then the box goes inside of here, so I guess it's protected on this side and this side. But man. Open them up. There's a lot of wiggle room in there for them cards. I mean, I would never just like ship cards like that. Cray cray. Every penny they can save in packing and shipping probably equals $1 million. Here's a dope die cut. Hornets 25. Oh man, I'm gonna do monster hunting. Let me stop the old back upper. Yeah, he's at the movies. What did you want to split? Oh, a box of prime hockey? Ooh. Do a hit draft of it. What did I quote you a price on that? The family price. What'd I say? 200? Should be 205, but if there's two of you, it may have to be a little bit more because you got to ship it to two places. So let's random this 250 points. What are the Blackhawks doing? Just making sure I'm not missing a number on here, and it is not. Dun, 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 dun. Three-one Hawks, dope. So we'll go 12 times, 212. We'll go to number 12. What you doing, Berto? I mean, what you doing, Albert? Bought a BOGO? Down to three? Nice. This is for the 250 Panini points. 12th and final time. Let's see if I can guess it again. I'm going to go Randy Steel Gator. Albert! Albert picked up 250. There you go, dude.